Yo, what's good to YouTube? It's your boy Koro back with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot discussion video. You guys already know how I get down on these type of videos, but today we're talking about Vegito's special attacks, ultimate attacks, and moves discussion. But before we get into the video, make sure you join around by hitting that subscribe button and Ultra Instincts those notifications so you won't miss out on the upload. With all that being said, y'all, let's get it. So here's what we know that's already confirmed in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot with Vegito's moves. Spirit Sword, literally, if you go watch the Buu Saga trailer, it's literally Vegito slapping Buhan up with the Spirit Sword, man. So off the rip, we know that's confirmed in the game. And Perfect Game is basically, I'm assuming it's that attack at the end of the trailer when, you know, he knocked him up all the way in the air. He kind of like hit him with a one-hand Kamehameha. It's basically like if they would have played it all the way out, because we only got like a glimpse of the end of it. But I think it's like Perfect Game. Basically, if you don't know what Perfect Game is, it's like when the opponent attempts to attack him, he punches them in the stomach, and then he sends them up flying, and you know, finish them with a one-handed beam blast, you know, inflicting a large amount of damage and all type of stuff. So this one I'm thinking that is, correct me if I'm wrong, but this is just like my hypothesis. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. Pressure Sign is confirmed in the game as well. I mean, it's basically like that one clip where he was taunting Buhan with his fingers. The animation looks done a bit differently, but I mean, I like it, and I think that's the pressure sign. And once you hit him, if they would have played the move out, once you hit him, he counters with a powerful kick. It's a similar move like that in Dragon Ball Xenoverse, so yeah, definitely check that out. I probably had some up on screen, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do the editing, but just know this, what that is. As far as transformations, you know, we ain't got super. I'll just throw that out there. So the only transformation that we have confirmed is Super Saiyan, obviously, because you know they showed him in his Super Saiyan form in the trailer, so that's confirmed. Now let's get to the bread and butter of the video. What moves would I would like to see? These are the moves I would like to see. I want to see the scatter finger beam. This move has been implemented into, you know, a lot of Dragon Ball Z games such as Xenoverse, Fighters, I believe like Budokai 3, Budokai Tenkaichi. It's basically, if you don't know what scatter beam is, it's when he shoots beams or ki blasts out of his fingers and he like literally throw them at you. So that's what that is. I would like to see Big Bang Attack. That would be so hard, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure they will. It wouldn't make sense. Vegito without a big, I mean, in Fighters, they don't got Big Bang Attack for Vegito, so. But that's what I would like to see, though, is Big Bang Attack, because, I don't know, he just looks so icy. Big Bang Attack. Yeah, I know I'm a weak. Another move I would like to see. Now, these type of moves, I feel like we really need, but at the same time, wouldn't be mad if they didn't. But I would like to see After Image Strike. You don't know what After Image Strike is. It's basically when he teleports, like, crazy, and, like, different gestures and stuff like that. But I mean, I would like to see that, because they'll be, you know, good at evading Buu's attacks and stuff, because I already know these boss fights about to go crazy, you know, so they finna have super armor and all. So I'm gonna need some to, you know, vanish out them combos, break out them combos and stuff, because I can't be taking damage like that. I'm the almighty fusion, don't touch me. And another move is, it's I wouldn't say it's like After Image Strike, but the concept of it is the same. It's instant transmission. You done this many times in anime. Goku had the move too as well, so it's basically, if you don't know what instant transmission is, it's like you put his fingers up to the middle of his forehead and he think of where he wants to go and he just teleports right there. So yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for the moves that I would like to see with Vegito. As far as the ultimate text, Vegito doesn't have a lot of ultimate text, but you know, I still would like to see these two as well. So far I only got two. I would like to see Final Kamehameha Wave. This is such an iconic move, and I don't know, I would really like to see that in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot and Super Kamehameha Wave. That's the ultimate text I would like to see as well. But before, you know what I'm saying, I want to end this video. I do want to add something to this. I would like to get to experience and play as Vegito when he get when he got exhorted by Boo, and he, you know, he was in his stomach and stuff, and he was fighting off Buhan's nervous system and stuff like that. And I think that'd be a pretty dope aspect of the game to play as, because I don't know, man, it's been a minute. I know it was, I'm pretty sure it was in the older DBZ games like Budi Tenkaichi and stuff like that. But I would like to see that in some of the newer DBZ games such as Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. And like I said, I feel like, you know, they would give Dragon Ball Z Kakarot some diversity, and they trying to bring something different to the table. I don't, like, correct me if I'm wrong, maybe in the older DBZ games, I need to go back and play some of the older DBZ games. I think you can play them on PS4 as like crossplay or something. Yo, I'm gonna check that out after this video, but I ain't got no PS3, so. Or I can, yo, I can get it on PC. I ain't gonna lie, I might go back and, you know what I'm saying, play some of the older DBZ games and get hyped for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. But let me know down below in the comments, in the older DBZ games, could you play as Candy Vegito? Because if not, yo, this will be the first time. This will be the first time they implemented that in a DBZ game. Like, we get to play as Candy Vegito, bro. That'd be cold. Yo, that would be so hype. That would be dope. Just imagine, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yo, sha. Yo, this bad Boo ain't gonna be able to touch us, man. We're gonna be so small. He gonna be like, how is this man hitting me? I'm a candy. But I don't know, man. I think that'd be dope if they implemented that into Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. I feel like it's a high possibility they're going into depth. They added manga stuff in the game, bro. Like, you know, at this point, anything is up for a debate. You know what I'm saying? I still want Dragon Ball GT CC2 if you watching this video. I'm not playing with you. I swear I'm not. But yeah, guys, this is gonna wrap it up today's video. If you enjoyed the vibes of the video, make sure to leave a like and share the video with your homies so more people can see this video and just overall bring more awareness to this video. You know what I'm saying? Because I would like to see this stuff in the game. And if you want to see these moves and ultimates and stuff in the game as well, definitely share the video and stuff. But with all that being said, y'all, I'm an instant transmission to my next video. Chill.